The field is already set for tomorrow's 147th Run for the Roses.
That's right, and Eli Gain joins us live. He's at the backside right now, and he's got a look at the Derby odds for tomorrow. Eli.
Thank you, guys. First of all, I mean, if I'm rocking a tie, you know it's a special occasion. I'm not one to really wear one. It's actually a pretty good color. Got it at Dillard's yesterday, so no, I like this. I might wear it a little bit more. I will say also today, too, this is straight serotonin. I mean, it doesn't get any more beautiful than this. After not being able to be here last year and then just to be back here and grateful to be able to just report here from the backside of Churchill Downs is something else. And the Run for the Roses is going to be a very special one tomorrow. We heard Tom and you guys talk about how beautiful the weather is going to be. This is going to be a fantastic weekend that we should all remember for a very long time. All right, let's look at the field for tomorrow's Run for the Roses. Kentucky Derby 147. We're going to start on the inside on the rail. This is kind of unfortunate for Known Agenda right now at 11-1. He's riding right along the rail, was one of the top favorites heading in to this race. And then you go 2 through 4. Those are some long shots. You have Like the King, Brooklyn Strong, Keep Me in Mind. Then you have 5. You have Sainthood, Obezos at 6. And then you look at 7 and 8, breaking out of these gates. You have Mandaloon, one of the two horses trained by Brad Cox in this field. He's rode by Florent Giroux at 15-1. And then, or excuse me, yes, 15-1. And then you look at, Medina Spirit, you can never go wrong with him just because he's trained by Bob Baffert, so you got to keep an eye out for him. You got Hot Rod Charlie, Midnight Bourbon in the 9 and 10, and then you have Dynamic One, Helium, and Hidden Stash 11 through 13. Then you get to your favorites. You have Essential Quality at 14, and then you have Rock Your World at 15. We're obviously going to be keeping an eye on those two as the gate breaks and we head down the stretch. Right now, Essential Quality and Rock Your World at 5-1, running right alongside each other. And then you go to 17 through 20, a couple more long shots. You have Highly Motivated, and then you have Superstock, Soup and Sandwich, who's trained by Mark Cassie, and then Bourbonic, who's going to be ridden by Kendrick Carmouche, who is the first black jockey to race in the Kentucky Derby since 2013. So some historic stuff going on this weekend. Of course, once again, Chris Dia, we are just excited to be back out here and looking forward as the weekend continues. Of course, we're going to have all the updated odds as the day continues throughout today, throughout tonight at 4, 5, 6, 6:37. All that stuff, we're going to have all of it for you. But for right now, I'm Eli Gann. I'm on the backside. I'm just going to, you know, chill out, catch some horse racing, you know, and just get this day continue to go.
Got to get the shades going.